Howdy everyone, it's the Prairie Ranger, and today, in this video, we're going to be playing a brand new game called Slime Rancher. So, let's get to it. This game was recommended to me by my good friend Beef Jerky. So, let's do this. And, yes, that perfectly. Let's do this. Oh boy. Look at all those slimes. Isn't that amazing? Oh boy. Here we are. Wonder how I play this game. There we go. Oh boy. Now I'm guessing you. There we go. Oh boy. Ooh, look at this. E. So. Guess we're gonna have to figure out this. How does this game work? Guess we just suck up these slimes though. And place them here. Oh boy. Now they're stuck in here. It's a good thing they're in there and I'm out here because they're scared. Whoosh. Amazing. So, I wonder what's all the way out here. Oh, there's loads of slimes. You can just get a whole pile of them. We'll be set. There's like so many. I don't even know what to do with all these things. There's carrots. Oh boy. Is there only one kind? Probably not. Now let's take these back. Foods like fruits, veggies, or chickens used to feed slimes. Try shooting them at the pink slime. They'll eat anything. Oh boy. Try that. They did. Florence. So slime poop. Oh boy. Sounds so awesome. How much money we have now? $300? How do I pick? There. There. How do we use this machine? Experiment. Nothing ventured, nothing gained. Let's pick some slorts. That's a slime media. Want that? How do I? No, we're gonna try feeding these things. See what they do. Big. Oh boy, now we gotta go to the house and enter it. Oh boy, mail. Well, I guess we've been sleeping for a long time. Traveling at night. Let's do that. offline. Do we need some ports? Guess not. Let's see what we can find out here. They all look exactly the same. Guess we have to find some kind of new ones or something. Where are those new ones? All they are is pink. Is that a slime? I wonder how dangerous it would be if you jump down there. Yeah, they're still alive. Maybe it wants some food. Pink Gordo. Interesting. Will it eat other slimes? I'm not gonna do that. You think I am a monster? Of course not. Let's try and jump up here. Whoa. Slimo Island. Quartz. Ooh, what's this? Pick this up and take it with us. Let's take this with us back home. I wonder what kind of, what we'll have to put this in. Probably need different cages, but this one's big. It might eat the other slime. It's good. Oh boy! Oh! No, get back here. Yeah. Wanna stop me, you big monster slime thing? Precious. Ha! Try skipping that. Oh, it's dangerous. Guess we can put this one in here. It looks friendly enough. It's not murderous like the other ones. Look at that guy. What? Place in the cage with this other one. Oh boy, now we have two big ones. There's even more things. What was this? You can buy a water tank for a backpack. Oh boy, they're all expensive, so we can't get any of those. What's this? Chicken. Chickens. We have a farm. If we can't have this chicken, we don't have any. Well, I know it. We'll just sell some of this stuff. How do we buy things? There's just only for sale. Oh boy. Still offline. Maybe we have to. Oh boy. There's a slime back there. First we'll have to get some other things. Plorts. Plorts. Why do I have a box? I don't need a box, I need plorts. I need plorts. All the plorts. That's interesting. Don't know if there's anywhere to get out. ogre fruits. Chicken. Okay, everyone, I'm back. I just finished recording the end of the episode, and it seemed to have stopped mid-recording. So I'll just let you know what I did in the meantime. So, what we did was we filled this up with even more slimes, and they keep trying to escape somehow. And we got two of these guys over here in this cage I built. And all the way over here, what you doing in there? We got a hen. And, oh, there's the rooster. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed this shorter episode. I will mean to get a longer episode out next time. So yeah, if you did enjoy this video, be sure to leave a like and subscribe. And yeah, if you have any suggestions as to what I should do or any tips you have on this game, be sure to leave them in the comments section below, and I'll try and read them and use your feedback to make the next episode even better. Okay, so... oh boy. Let's get that. Oh boy. Don't need this pogo fruit. Okay, one second. We're gonna end the episode in just a second here. But when we get new slimes, there's nothing much we can do now, can we? So, yeah. We just gotta put these plorts away. So yeah, in the next episode, we're going to build some more biomes and, I mean, cages, so we can put in some more slimes, like these two. And yeah. So yeah, as I said before, be sure to all... thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye for now.